Former U.S. poet laureate Natasha Trethewey received the Hall Waters Prize from Troy University in conjunction with the Alabama Book Festival this past Saturday.
I'm a major fan of her poetry, and of course I'm a native Mississippian, so I know that world that she writes about, and we essentially grew up on different sides of the race line.
Natasha read from two of her books of poems. One was her 2006 collection, which won the 2007 Pulitzer Prize, which is Native Guard, and the other collection she read from was her 2012 collection, Thraw.
Trethewey presented at the festival discussing her career and the state of the American letters with scholar Lauren Maxwell. Trethewey also read excerpts from some of her books. Natasha Trethewey took her poet laureateship very seriously. She went around the country to talk to people and try to convince them to love or like poetry. Another thing she did is while she was in Washington, she held office hours, unlike many other poet laureates, to talk to people and they could come in and speak with her as well.
There are two special things that she did as poet laureate that I highlighted and that I think are really important. One of the things she did was hold office hours, which means that anyone who's interested in poetry, who wants to talk about his or her own poetry, could come to the Library of Congress during those hours and sit down and speak with her.
Trethewey has also received a Cave Canem Poetry Prize for some of her work. In Montgomery, Kindal Moody, Troy, TrojanVision News.